It's going to be a hot one in Los Angeles.
So what's on the agenda today?
Close your eyes, my son.
My eyes are closed.
Like every day.
What are you doing in my room?
Hunting vampires.
Vampire hunting is a business. Cut necks and cash your checks.
Well, things have changed since you got your ass kicked out the union.
If I don't come up with 10K, my wife and my daughter are going to move to Florida.
Hi, Dad.
You're late again.
And the union is the only place that could give me that kind of money.
Your record is chock full of incidents.
But he's a new man.
One last chance.
This is your final warning.
Let's get cracking.
Oh, no!
God, help me!
Vampires just tried to kill me. Now I just pissed my favorite fucking
show. Hey, everybody pisses themselves the first time.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you?
No, I didn't. But listen, you did. You know what I see when I see a vamp? Big old dollar sign.
Hey, don't you puke in here.
I swallowed it.
Locked and loaded. Snoop Doggy Dog in the motherfucking
vampires. They're the monsters. And all they are is murderers. It's not Eclipse, New Moon, Breaking Dawn, Point One. It ain't like that, all right?
Why do you know the names to all the specific Twilight films?
What?
And what's your gripe with Breaking Dawn Part 2? It's the exciting conclusion of the whole Twilight saga.
Welcome to the day shift, motherfucker.
Works every time.